Hey buddy, are you owner of a website? Does your website have a proper privacy policy? In this video, I will explain to you what is privacy policy and how to get one for free. Please watch this video till the end as I will tell you something very important. So, with that being said, let's dive in. If you're new to internet, then you might not know what is privacy policy. Well, as the name suggests, it is a legal document in which you will find how, when, what information is collected from you. A privacy policy is mostly used by apps, websites, and even companies. So they all need a privacy policy stating how private you will be by using the following service. Not only location. Some apps and websites can also take your photos and personal information like name, gender, phone number, etc. Also, there are such websites and apps which only gather the technical information, not so personal, like which browser you're using, which device is it, what are you doing in their website, and much more. They all need a privacy policy. Now, as you know what is a privacy policy, the point is, if you are a user, then how to view the privacy policy of a website you visit. And if you are a website owner, how to get one for your website. Now, as you know what is privacy policy, the point is, if you are a user, then how to view the privacy policy of a website you visit. And if you are a website owner, how to get one for your website. For users of a website, most of the websites provide privacy policy at the end of the homepage or on the sitemap page. If you are a website owner, then I will show you how to create your privacy policy for free. First of all, open your favorite internet browser. Now go to getterms.io. The link for this website will be in the description box below. The website should look something similar to this. It is a free website that can generate a privacy policy for you. Here you can see three text boxes. Now go to the first one and enter your website address or the website domain. For this video, I will enter example.com. Now in the second text box, enter your full company name. Also make sure you enter only the company name and nothing like corporation or Inc. as GetTerms will automatically generate it for you. In my case, I will enter my company name as example. On the third text box, enter a country or state where your company is. As I'm in India, I will enter India. Finally, after you have filled all the text boxes with the appropriate information, click on the Generate Policy button to get your own copy of privacy policy. After clicking on the Generate button, the page should look something like this. On top of the page, you will find some information about the website and privacy policy terms. Now scroll down until you see your terms and privacy policy section. Here, you can switch between the plain text and HTML versions. The plain text is used for documents, apps, and other places where text can be inserted. The HTML version is specific for your website. To insert it, just select the HTML version and copy it by clicking on the Copy to Clipboard button. Now create a page called Privacy Policy and paste the HTML content here. If you want to insert it into your app, then simply copy the plain text version and paste it wherever you want. Now, let me say the important thing that I said I will tell you at the beginning of the video. If you're using the privacy policy terms generated by this website, then you don't need to link back or credit this website. Also, the website holds no warranty or responsibility for the use or actions based on the contents of the website. Now, a small tip from my side. Make sure you read the complete terms generated by the website and modify it according to your purpose, because it is important that you provide the real information about your company. Also, this video is not sponsored by anybody. Please support me on my Patreon as that will help me a lot to make more informative and awesome videos like this. The links are in the description box below. So, that was it for this video. Please share and subscribe to my channel, helping me get more views. This is Vasant Developer, signing off. Look behind your back. Change the light when the world is getting darker. I have a dream.